Stamp with Bernie here. I'm going to be doing the shaving cream technique used for a background. Here are a couple that I've made, and here is a finished card with the shaving cream in the background. First thing that I'm going to do is take the shaving cream and put it on a paper plate in a square like this, and I'm going to use gloves on my left hand since I'm right-handed, and in my right hand I'm going to use this high-tech tool, popsicle stick. You need re-inkers from Stamping Up, and I'm just going to put three dots on here of one color and a couple of another. This is Marina Mist and Wild Wasabi, and maybe just a little bit of purple with the Perfect Plum. We're going to take this and smear it around. And the tip here is get some nice swirls going, but don't stir it too much. And be sure and use 2 to 3 colors that blend together. Then take Whisper White cardstock and press it in there. This is the messy, fun part. And then, as you pick it up, give it a little swirl. And turn it over and start scraping it off. And you'll see below all this some swirls in the different colors. Now, if you didn't quite get it all, you can just pick up some of that color, smear it on here, or you can put it back down in there, pull it out, turn it around, and each time you do it, you'll get some more swirls of color in there. And you want to scrape it off the best that you can. Take a paper towel and wipe it off. Now, what I have tried to use is a paper plate and gloves to keep your hands semi-clean. And I find that using a glove on the left hand, I try to keep that hand messy, and use the tool on the right hand and wipe with the right hand if you're right-handed. And that keeps you fairly clean. When you get most of the soap off, you can simply take your paper towel, your glove, your tool, fold it up, and throw it away. And that leaves you with your finished product. Now, this is crinkly, so as it begins to dry, you need to put it under something flat so it will dry flat. And then you can trim this to the size you need for your card.